We all know the dangers of DUI.
Yes, but boating under the influence is just as dangerous and just as expensive. Coast Guard officials gathered at the Delaware Riverfront to warn the public about the penalties of BUI. The blood alcohol level for boating is the same as it is for driving. It is 0.08. If you're caught drunk in federal waters, fines can range from $1,500 to $7,000.